Welcome back. I'm John Vittas, joined with women's basketball head coach Karl Smesko here at FGCU. Coach Smesko, a huge milestone here tonight. This is the 500th game in the program's history, and you've been here for every single one of them. For the fans who haven't followed this program from day one, what was it like when you first got here, and what did you see as the potential of the program to get to where you are now?
Well, when I first got here, it was a very exciting time. There's a few of us in the athletic department. I think we all had a pioneering spirit. We're excited about having the opportunity to start athletic teams and add more athletic sports to this campus. And there was a real sense of team unity about getting it done. So it was a lot of fun when you're here and you're seeing the arena get built for the very first time, and you're having the first games in school history in sports. It was a lot of fun, and it was a great time to be here.
Now, you've built this program into a mid-major powerhouse, 414 wins in your first 499 games. How do you best put into words the formula for the success that you've been able to achieve here?
Well, I think the success comes with the people that are in the program, and then the support that you have within the community and the administration. I've been fortunate that the people that I've worked for have been serious about women's basketball, and they want to be successful in women's basketball, and they're looking to provide the resources to make that possible. And then at the same time, we've been able to get enough great assistants and great players that took a chance on FGCU as it was growing and maturing, that we were able to establish a reputation and go from there.
Is there a moment that stands out, whether it be a game or a hiring or a recruit that commits, that you think really put you guys over the top and got you to the level where you're at now?
Well, everything was incremental steps. I mean, you know, we started out playing an NAIA schedule, and then you know, a year later, we're playing a Division II schedule, and by year five, we're in the national championship game for Division II. Suddenly, you're moving to Division I, and now it's a Division I schedule and a new conference. There's some great players that we added that, you know, from the very beginning, that helped us be 30-1 our first season. And then there are some great players that we added when we went Division II that made it so we could be nationally competitive and one of the best Division II teams. So it's a competitive environment here, and I've been surrounded by a lot of great people, and I'm very appreciative of the opportunity FGCU has given me.
Women's head coach Karl Smesko, thank you so much for some time today, and best of luck in the next 500.
Thank you very much.